My name is Linda Tucker. I'm the CEO of the Global White Lion Protection Trust. You are here in the heart of white lion ancestral territories. These amazing animals are believed to be the holiest animals in Africa. And they are the winged lion, the lion with wings. They believe to be angels. You, if you join me, have a chance of seeing them in the wild of their kingdom. Welcome.
My name is Jason Turner. I'm the lion ecologist for the Global White Lion Protection Trust. My role is the scientific aspects of our conservation project and the importance of rescuing, rewilding the white lions as a flagship and capstone animal for protecting the greater lion population and the Kruger to Canyon biosphere.
There is much misinformation, many lies about the white lions. Okay. Firstly, they say they can never survive in the wild. Well, they are the wild. Secondly, they say their color, they can never hide. Well, look, they are beautifully camouflaged if they want to be. So this is wide misinformation, and the reason it was put out, and many scientists actually will tell you that, the reason it was put out is by people keeping them in cages to excuse. They said these animals would never survive in the wild. Then they have no camouflage. This is the land of Tsimba, Vati. Tsimba means lion, Vati, to come from the heavens. This is the land where it's believed the heavenly lions came down. And that winged lion of St. Mark's, it is believed that these are the winged lions who have returned to earth, the angel lions.
Hail the king, Zukara.
Turning the face. Great.
Zukara. Zukara, then came Sina, ah. common. In cancile, amen. Alleluia.
It's like they're just holding peace on earth. Just holding peace.